Kajal Pisil, who was lately seen in the shows Nagin 5 and Saath Nibhana Sathia, is keen to return to the set. Kajal was down with COVID in April, which impacted her work schedule, and she could not take up new projects. I have recovered from COVID-19 completely and I'm keen to start shooting and take up an interesting new show. I have started giving auditions and hope to join a new show as soon as possible, says Kajal. The actress says she's open to working in digital platforms too. After being part of the TV screen for a decade now, I wish to make my debut on the digital platform. While recovering from COVID, I got addicted to some shows on OTT. They are practical and one can relate easily. As an artist, I got influenced to do such beautifully scripted real roles. She adds, most of the time, on TV, we get to play roles that are similar. If you play a positive role, then you are always too bichari, and if you play something grey, then it is just too evil. In this regard, OTT as a platform gives you the opportunity to play normal characters. They are neither evil nor too innocent.